going to be playing another Osmo coding game. It is coding Awbie. And in our last video, we played coding Jam and we made music and it was super fun. Today we are also possibly gonna try out coding Duo. To play the Osmo games, you need an Osmo base and an iPad. Let's get the coding Awbie out of the box. Here is Awbie on the game card. Let's see what's in the box. Ooh, look, there's an Awbie sticker. And obviously, Awbie loves strawberries. Here we have this caution piece. I have no clue what this does, but I guess we'll find out. Here is the running man, and you can change the direction of where he runs by moving the arrow. You have a jumping man, the grab button, a magic piece. I am not sure what this does yet, though. The repeat, that makes you repeat things. And then the play button, which makes Awbie move. We have our iPad set up on the base, and we are ready to start. Look, guys, he's camping and he's sleeping. Let's see if he wakes up when we press the play button. He's like, what? Yay, let's play. There's a mountain. I think this is a story of what happened. Once upon a time, there's a mountain. And there's Awbie and his dog in his cute little house. It's a pink meteor. It hits the mountain. The mountain is... Oh no, it's making an avalanche. Now the mountain is sick. I don't know how they can get sick. His house. Press play. And then we need to turn this down. Two, three, four, five. Okay, here we are. Now we need to go up. No, not five, no, please. Well, I guess he went in for a swim. And down. Four, again. Now I need this way times five. Awbie got his puppy back. There's a chest. There's logs. It tells me to go back to the campsite. So there's a hammer button. We can build a campfire for three logs. Let's do it. Now Awbie is gonna stay warm. Now, let's get back to the game. Okay, level one is over and him and his puppy are chilling. Oh, Awbie sees the strawberry and he's like, a strawberry. Now he eats it. And then he's partying with strawberries, the disco party. Critters came out of trees and laughed when I ate the strawberry. And how many times do we need to repeat this? Okay, we're gonna use the repeat button once more. A lot of critters and fish just come poking out and like, yay! And I finished the level. sack of strawberries. Okay. Okay, we have 59 strawberries. And then if we go here, it's a strawberry chest. 50 more strawberries. Okay, now we're gonna move on to, campsite. We're gonna go to our campsite here. We're gonna plant a seed, which gives a plant. Let's go back to the game. So here we are going to use the jump and the repeat. And then we're gonna repeat this 3 times. Now we need up times 5, so that's what we're gonna do because it shows it that on the sign. There we go, now press the play button. Whee! Now here, I'm thinking we make a long piece. We're gonna move the iPad a little back. Then walk down. I need more pieces. All Osmo coding games have the same pieces. You can use game pieces from other games. So I'm gonna use our game pieces from coding game. Well, I just figured out we could use this time something. Jump down. Then times 2 here. Then we should be able to get the pie. Then we're gonna go walk down, two, and then we need to jump down, there we go, and then we need to walk down. Okay, then we can finish this, and we should be good. I made a very long piece. Yeah, there we go. We ate a pie. A pie is green. That's 150 points. All the critters were cheering, Awbie, 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 Awbie. Ooh, nice. 339 strawberries. Awbie has a lot to eat. I think we unlocked our strawberry chest. I think I'm gonna end this video here because I still really wanna try out Coding Duo. And for that, I need to go grab my brother. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, please leave a big thumbs up, hit that big red subscribe button, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye!